Yeah, Christian Silva, your first day at work here in Hvidovre, what was it like to get on the ice after a long summer break?
It's always nice because it's, well, I love to play hockey, so, but the first ice is always kind of hard. You haven't been on ice for a couple of months, so it's, I mean, nice to be back.
You had a good season in Herning last year. What's the reasoning behind your shift here to Hvidovre this year?
Well, yeah. They didn't want to make another contract, and this felt like a good choice, so that's why.
What are you looking to bring to this club? You know them from last year. They were a hard-working club, but had a rough time winning, at least here at home, but gave good competition out there. What are you looking to bring to this team?
Well, last year's team, they had many one goal losses, so I'm just kind of trying to, well, power play is my thing, and bring the puck up from their own end, and trying to make quick plays and make the forwards work for it, and yeah, just play it simple, keep it pretty simple, and
You're bringing a lot of experience to this club. Is that one of the things that they put an emphasis on for you, that they'll be looking for a lot of help there?
Yeah, of course. I've been here and there, and I know some things, and I hope I can help with those things this year, and we'll see.
Super. Thanks a lot, and good preseason.
Thank you.